Hello, this is Stephanie from ApassTheCMAExam.com. The CMA certification is designed to be an advanced level credential for accountants and financial professionals across business. In reality, the curriculum puts emphasis on costing, as well as budgeting and planning methodologies that are commonly applied in manufacturing companies. Because of this, it is commonly believed that CMA is more valued in the manufacturing sector. But is this really the case? Readers ask these questions from time to time. I decide to take a closer look at the historical data today. IMA members by industry. IMA runs an annual salary report with details on compensation and job nature of its members. I understand that this survey results is a fair representation of the general IMA member profile in the US. The following is the percentage of US IMA members by industry, averaging the data from 2013 to 2015. The data covers the US only, but is comprehensive enough for non-US candidates to use as reference. Manufacturing is indeed the most popular among IMA members in the US. If we group the industry into broader categories, however, we get a different picture. Services include public accounting, finance and insurance, education, trading, medical health, and other services. Goods producing industries include agriculture, forestry, mining, construction, transport, telecommunications, and utilities. In fact, services represent 46%, almost half, and definitely more than the manufacturing sector. Even if we exclude accounting and finance, the service sector represents 33%. This is considerably more than I thought. My thoughts. While anecdotal evidence shows that CMA title is more favored in manufacturing companies, the fact that there are so many IMA members working in the service industries speaks for itself. At the very least, there are enough people in service industries who find CMA worthy to keep or worthy of pursuing. I hope this video is able to shed some light on how CMA exam is useful in a broad range of industries, including the service sectors. If you have any questions, feel free to drop me a note in the comment section. You may also want to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and updates on the CMA exam. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.